spine roll back. Come to both position, boat pose. Drop your shoulders, heels in line with knees. Now as we release the arms, what do we need? To scoop deeper, right? So send the lower abs down through the tailbone, release your arms. Pull your navel into your lower back a little stronger and tilt your ribs in a little more. Hold here. If you'd like, you can stay right here for the teaser one. If you'd like to do complete teaser, straighten legs, open toes and squeeze thighs so you can really use your, all your leg muscles. Raise your arms by the chin, inhale, scoop deeper, exhale, roll back. Inhale here, exhale, come up, lower the arms. Again, inhale up, exhale and roll back. Hang in there, don't go all the way to the mat. Inhale, exhale, push your lower abs, come up. One more time, inhale, arms up. Scoop deeply, roll back, exhale. Inhale here, and push your abs, exhale, come up. Take a butterfly, stretch over the legs. Open your knees, elongate the back, the lower abs, lift in the chest. Hold from the lower back, inside your knees. Chest up, take a deep breath. See if you can nudge your knees a little closer to the ground and your chest a little more forward and down inside the knees. And take a deep breath and come up.